Hello, Canada, and welcome to the BioSteel All-Canadian Game. My name is Kate Burness. It's hard to believe that this is already the fourth year, and the alumni of this game, they're making names for themselves, not only in the NCAA, but now the NBA. More on that in just a moment. But first, we tell you this every year, but the talent here just keeps getting better and better, and that is certainly the case here tonight. We can't wait to follow the careers of these young men playing in this star-studded showcase. Now, the most notable alumni, absolutely no doubt, it is Jamal Murray from the Denver Nuggets, nearly averaging 17 points in his sophomore year. And just news breaking a couple hours ago, Shai Gilgeous-Alexander from Kentucky, he announced that he will enter the NBA draft. And you see O'Shea Brissett there as well, so critical in Syracuse's run in March Madness. Now, who should you be looking for tonight? With that, let's send it over to Rod Black.
Thank you, Kate. We are so blessed to have Jack Armstrong. First BioSteel game.
My thrill. I'm thrilled to be. I'm excited about it.
And tonight, we're just happy to have you. We might be the oldest guys in here tonight, but it's so good to see some of these young high school stars. A year ago, a guy who shone brightest in this game wasn't even really on the radar before the game, Lugansz Dort out of Montreal.
Well, Dort is a fabulous talent, Arizona State signee. And when you think about a guy, just a high energy, high flyer, outstanding two-way player, can really slash to the basket, finishes with authority, got a little bit of Russell Westbrook type in his game. Combo guard, will develop into a point guard as time goes on, but he can play both guard spots and score first type of guard, and tough guy to play against.
One of the co-MVPs last year played for Team Red. He will play for Team White tonight as we play Red against White. Look for Dort, look for another big man, Jaden Bediako, who wears the glasses kind of like Horace Grant did, and Emmanuel Miller, a couple of locals who will be watching for Team White. For Team Red tonight, some history. First time ever a Saskatchewan player plays in the BioSteel game.
And I think it's a great opportunity for him. You know, when you look at him right now, Henry, he's a terrific player. High school, 28 points, 7 boards a game. Outstanding player, and obviously comes here, as you mentioned, with a heavy heart.
Heavy heart tonight. Knew some of those hockey players on that Humboldt Broncos bus. And we'll dedicate this game tonight to those players. Noah Kirkwood, look for him. He's headed to Harvard, Jack Armstrong. Well, smart kid, too.
Absolutely. We'll be working for him someday, that's for sure.
And Keyshawn Saunders. Some of the players we're going to watch as Red and White unite again tonight. Last year, it was Lugansz Dort. We saw Jamal Murray. Who will BioSteel the show this year? Kate?